word Alamo means cottonwood, but there's more to it than that. In 1803, a Spanish military company was assigned to this post, and they came all the way from central Mexico. And they came from the town called Alamo de Paras. And when they came, they brought their families, and this became their barracks. Soon people were calling this the village of the Alamo Company. And later that was just shortened to the Alamo. So that's why we call it the Alamo today, in honor of that company.